While addressing journalists at Butaleja Police Station today, Moses Mogwe, WKD South Police spokesperson, explained that the operation was a result of information given to them by an arrested suspect who allegedly attacked various police stations around the country.
It's upon that intelligence information that the crime intelligence unit of the Uganda Police Force together with the territorial police carried out this operation in Butaleja. It is also through this operation that their key leader, who has been allegedly leading this suspected ADF cell, one Masul Musinguzi, was arrested.
Among the rescued victims, there are children, including a 3-week-old baby.
The total number of females are 17, and those ones of the male gender are 44. Ground total brings us to a number of 61. We appreciate the intelligence contact who managed to lead us to this kind of operation, where these people are allegedly said to have been operating small businesses in the community, like hawking plastics and the other household materials in the community.
He added that the suspected key ADF lead, Masu Musinguzi, one woman and 4 other men have been arrested in this operation. According to Moses, the arrested suspects have been operating small businesses in the community.
So allegedly operated some shops where they could sell items only to themselves. And when residents around could turn up, they could send them off, which actually would have been an indicator to the community to understand that these people are people who had a different way of living in society and would have reported. We also, through our preliminary investigation, we realized that these people could train their children from the tender age, and when they could reach the age of 10 years and above, could transfer them from that place to unknown places.
The arrested suspects will be charged with terrorism and aggravated human trafficking. Report compiled by Faustin Odeke and Paul Watala for the news.